Oh, fuck. They would be... Was it at? Oh. This one. Not even in that. Oh, the rough buttons. What do the files look like? Where the fuck are they? Dude, I extracted from the RAR to right here. Empty it. Dude, I still have the menu. In the game. So can I do that two by one a couple times or no? So I do this, I click enter, and then enter again really fast. Fuck. Oh, you did? I'm on menu. So how do I...
Okay, well that was just weird. Let's see, is there any possibility of just getting to a race? I just want to race cars. It's really simple. You know? Okay, at least all the mod money's gone. My cars are still there. I really just want to do a regular race. I have a chance to, you know, maybe race the Hermes. Because you can't, it's hard to get muscle car in anything anymore. Which is odd for as many as they keep cranking out. I think they'd make more muscle car races. But, and, you know, not that the Hermes is good, especially on this account. My Hermes isn't hardly upgraded at all. But still, it'd be fun. Let's see. Trench 4. Okay, well, whatever. Let's see, I guess we'll do the go on call thing. New idea. I think that's actually going to happen. Ooh, we're actually going into one? Well, that's good. Alright, that's probably the best I could do here. Let's lose the Tinkle Racing suit. I'm just gonna... There you go. Free mode! Confirm. Continue. Ready to play. Who are we playing against? It's an interesting crowd. Interesting crowd. Wait a minute. Isn't that Macklemore? Could be Macklemore. I'm standing next to Macklemore. He says his name is Hotis Pan, but that's definitely the Macklemore kind of haircut thing going there. We'll see how it works out. Round and around we go. Where it stops, nobody knows. Macklemore! Almost certainly outgunned on this. A nearly stock elegy, but at least I do have a wing. Dixie, go. Gotta get the slipstream if I want to have any kind of hope here. There we go. Slipstreaming it. I don't know if you try to break it, but I'm gonna go around you. Now you can give me the slip. Don't you? It's just slipstream on top of slipstream. Oh, dude, we kind of lucked out there, I think. How do you think that helped? I recovered better. And now, he's wrecked. Alright! As we dive into airplane mode! Alright, this is going better than I intended. For now. This is not a custom plane in any way, shape, or form for this. Which is, it poses an interesting conundrum. This character, Rusty Jack, I do intend to have, you know, be an all-around racing kind of character. So do I get him the hangar at some point? Honestly, the missions are just not profitable. As far as I can tell, for the time it takes. Oh, here we go. We're doing this. Oh, I'm gonna hit you. Dive. Okay. So it's gonna be kind of snuggle time here as we go through these. At least we go into boat mode because we won't be able to blow each other up quite as easily. Now let's unleash Rust Jack's motorboat skill. Alright. Get the slipstream going. Wheels down? Yeah, it's a wheels down situation. I think I got no boost out of that. Why did I get no boost? Alright. Back into... Oh, look at this! Second place! That was a short one. Normally we get a couple laps. But I'll take second for live here, you know. With all due respect to Bruffy 1322. Can't get second place without thinking about it. Certain things. Top five is always possible. Hey, you got top five. All right. All right. Not too shabby. And of course, the challenge of using Rusty Jack is I'm only level, what, 17 now? So I can't even upgrade everything. Most of the stuff's locked up. I have, I think, one engine mod and maybe a wing on that. That's about it. Finish second, though. So it's like racing with rentals for the most part. We're near to it. A little upgrade, but nothing maxed out. So a little bit of a skill test. Good for you. Good for you. Alright, there we go. You may notice that I've said, the heck with it. I'm not waiting until everything's quiet. I'm just going to play the game, give it the voiceover, get something out there. So life will be happening in the background, potentially. And I'm cool with that. Let's just do this thing. Acropolis now. I don't even get to vote, really. It's okay. That's whatever works. None of those are really appealing to me anyway. But what are we going to get? Something with muscle cars, right? No, probably. I don't think any of the... Do any of the Transform Racers... Any of the Transform Races feature muscle cars? Is that even a thing? Is it a thing? I don't even know if that's a thing. All right. Motorcycles, Tyrus, Molotov, Siege. I don't own a single motorcycle. Not on this account. But I know which one to pick. If it's available, so. Transform Maverick. I don't even know this one. I think I've done it before, but it's not one that I've played regularly. GG, WP. I don't even know what the WP means. Is there a WP in there? Okay. GG, AWIP. As soon as Source E10 logs in here, come on. Hostipan is the host. And somebody just said, heck with us. Wait a minute, can we? Looks like we're getting a full boat here. It's the full boat. As soon as these joins are complete, we'll go right into it. Right into it. TTPPFF. And then almost, we've lost the full boat, we're going with it anyway. You know, that's, what, 14 out of 15, or 15 out of 16, or 16, I think 15 out of 16. Come on. Let's do this thing. The Tyrus, the Molotov, the C-Shirt, the Blazer Aqua, and motorcycles. Just a general thing. Can we get the Shotaro? That's going to be the question. Can we get the Shotaro? Yes, we can. We can get the Shotaro. In orange. So orange. Ready to play. Who are we playing with here? All right. Everybody uses their racing outfits. There's like some kind of stormtrooper kind of thing going on there. Well, all right. Let's keep on rolling, baby. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Second of a planned three races. Just bang and bump into each other because that makes everything go faster. Just getting somebody slip here because this is a stock Shotaro. It doesn't have the beans, as it were. A little bit of lag going on there, you think? Oh, Tyruses, okay. Everybody. Now, this is good because probably hardly anybody owns a custom Tyrus. Apparently, they don't know how to fly them. I got forced out of the slip there, out of the boost. This is a messy group, I can tell. That didn't end well. For me, but didn't end well for some. That's a lot of committed suicides. Yeah, I know it's kind of tough. This is, I remember this. This is tricky because you gotta line yourself just upright for the boat moment. And if you miss it, okay, I think I'm aimed the right way. Yes! Dude, you can get completely turned around there and things don't go well. See, does everybody know to lean back? That's what's going to work for me. If they don't, if they're leaning forward, then I'll have some advantage. I still don't know the purpose of switching from one to another. From one jet ski to another jet ski, what's the... I realize, you know, this is, you know, you need to switch the wheels. Ooh, look at the pass on the transition! Back to Shotaro mode, alright. Feeling good about things so far. Not saying I'm going to pull out a win here. Or even maintain second, but I mean, you know, it's going well overall. I'm just getting this left. Lap 2 here. Can we get to slipstream? Oh, he closed on him there. He had a little bit of a slip up in the turn. Oh, yeah, just beat him with superior lines. That's what they require here. To Tyrus is, okay. This messed everybody up last time. Right, that was about as smooth as you could hope. That was like synchronized car jumping there or something. It's not something you see in the Olympics. But should you? I'd watch that. Synchronized cars is something worth doing, I think. That's if you can see the cars going the other way. That's signs of an ice lead. I think people tend to look at a little green script and say, I wonder if I can get that with the plane. Probably could. I've tried. More likely to crash. Somehow I'm in first. Now it's a close first. I'm gonna try this one and cut back. See if I carry more speed. I think it's about the same. Take it to the outside. Definitely not maneuvering me so far. More people crashing. They're crashing into each other. Is it an airplane thing? Move down. Lean forward. Motorcycle helmet. Last lap. Yeah, that's the nice thing about the car is it doesn't matter which way you lean. Flapping back, yeah, second again. Boom. But hey, the second out of a nearly full boat, running stock equipment, I'm happy. I'm happy. This is kind of my new thing, trying to see if I can rock things out without the help of, you know, my maxed out RE70. Showtime. The Ookmobile. My Runner 2000. My maxed out LNG. Which, interesting that, you know, with the existence of the Pariah, the LNG still seems viable. Splash. Gurgle, gurgle, gurgle. Hey, you'd think you'd somehow get a better line there, but I finished second. The 542. Dang, that's not a bad payday. And we're almost to 18. Woohoo. Dizzy Life's winning them all. Put some money on her next time around. Just for the jinx. Some did not like. I mean, do you like the track or the experience? Let's see, it was only 3 seconds off best lap. That might be a custom Chotaro. That might be the difference. Maybe not, though. La Domba. Pipes, boy, there's really nothing calling to me to even vote for. A lot of people said the heck with this. A whole bunch said the heck with this. I know I've done Acropolis now. So at least I have some familiarity. What will we get? Did Dizzy quit on us? Oh, come on. I was just going to bet on you. Oh, well, no betting then. On the plus side, my primary challenger is missing. Oh, this is that one where you have to switch to the oppressor bikes, and I suck with oppressor bikes. Yeah, well. Last race anyway. We're going to keep trying to keep these things a little bit shorter here. Getting on to bedtime anyway. Eventually we're loading in. What did you get to select here? I forget. Supercars. Well, I don't own a single supercar. That's usually the way I go. I'm thinking 811 because probably, let's go with that just in case it's a more of a top speed thing than anything else. Because sometimes you don't get a lot of curves with the supercars, you know? That's an interesting makeup. I don't know who's gonna win this time. I'm hoping it's me. Oh, let's just leave it here like we're going to try and make it happen. Well, I'm going to call upon my inner Richard Hand. It's like half the people went for handling cars, half of them went for top speed. There's a lot of people going, oh, look at this. Fine, you be that way. You, sir, are a genius. What the hell? They're all turning into airplanes. Why is everyone just blowing up there? Okay, so now we need a bit of a... That looks like a car flying through the air because it didn't... We're getting some lag issues. Obviously some lag. Yeah, try and catch up to that one. Does that not look like a car flying through the air? Or is this a poop of smoke or something? Okay, I think I fared the best out of that. Nice try. Nice try, Thunder Thud. I don't know why people do that. Why people have this adage like, if you pass me, it's all over. Especially in a race where, you know, usually slipspin and catch up are on. I mean, this is... There we go. This is where I use, usually have some issues. I'm not even going near the air. I know it'll slow me down some. But I just want to survive this part without having to try and end up in a position where I need wings and don't have wings. That guy's still going through life as a puff of smoke. The oppressor mic. I'm not good with oppressors. I don't own one. Can't be sus to spend $5 million on that. Yes. Alright. That guy's still a flying transform guy. Alright! Good save on that. Back to third. And you say, well, gee, why did I hit him that way? Because he was going to try and knock into me. He's deliberately trying to play Bumpy Bumpmeister here. He's back up, ranked up to Hustler. Okay, so somehow there. Now I've got my 18. Fly the crowded skies. That's what we got going on here. I picked this track. You know, seriously. At least it's visually interesting for the last race we had. The video, or the day, or however you want to call it. This cannot end well. Somebody's gonna just go, "You're not passing me," and they're gonna crash into somebody else. I'm down to sixth, but I'm just happy I'm alive. Ooh. Okay, well, let's see. Take whichever way has less people. Or go this way. Now, normally, in all cases, I'd put my money on the RE7B, but this thing's got the top end. The highest top of anything other than a sports car. The time being, I have first. Alright, let's just get this down. It's a altitude! Bounce it down. Somebody's pulling ahead of me, but you know, this is not my strong part of the kind of. Do I dare tuck the wings in for more speed? Pulling back out. Oh, what happened? Oh dear. I tried to turn it in, it was heading for the wall. See, that's. This always happens to me with this. Something happens and I wreck out. I hate the oppressor button. I really do. I don't even know what happened, why it all went wrong. So, top five is always fine. We're not close. This is like, we're just going to try and maintain fourth here. Unless there's a major kerfuffle up front. Fourth is good. There's nothing close to us, in front of us or behind us. Lap 3 of 3. 3 laps. Wait a minute. Hold it. Nobody said anything about 3 laps. 3 laps, that's a different kind of fish. Another 3 minutes of this, we might be able to do something. We should shoot for at least a personal best, a best lap kind of situation here. Really focus. Stay away from the kerfuffles, the bumping the bumpmeisters. Those who would rather die than be passed. Are those helicopters? Did you see helicopters? Okay, I think we picked the right car. Definitely the A11 is the way to go here. Ooh, that guy almost got dead. Float this puppy in. Alright, let's give it a rocket boost. Alright, we're through. Boost is in. And back to an airplane. Alright. Still in fourth. But we've definitely picked up a lot of space here. Let's move one boost. Dive on the next boost. We're running out of space to make this happen. Might be just a good four. Fall into the ground. Trying to make it happen with this 811. Now if you spin it out. I think it's... we're not going to have enough road. But we will have been competitive. That's a good four. A good solid fourth. Nice little comeback there. Again, words of Bruffy and Bruffyism. Should we call it that? Bruffyism, if you're following the tenets of Bruffy with racing. And someone said, to hell with it, and said, hey, I finally get an oppressor bike. I'm going to pull around. If I'm going to DNF, I'm just going to fly home. Yeah. A little bit of lag. I wonder, is that my lag or his lag? Or I usually don't have lag issues. You finished fourth, and I think it's a fourth I could be happy with. Hey, check it out. There's like math. I had a second, and 2 times 2 is 4. 2 plus 2 is 4. It's all mathematically significant. And I'm level 18 now, so that's all good. Told ya! Keep your eye out for the interesting makeup job and the different look that's usually... How about two RE7Bs? One, though. I didn't think there was enough curves there for to work out. Of course, you know, two maxed out RE7Bs versus a stock K11, who knows. But on this note, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Black Knight. Well, look at this. I was less than a second off the best lap. All right. Good game, guys. Gotta go. This is your Black Knight. Have a great night.
Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.